Today we are going to be talking about the solar plexus chakra. What is the solar plexus chakra? It is situated right a little above your navel and it is bright yellow in color. In Hindi, it is also called the Manipura chakra. If you have issues with your stomach, a lot of gastric issues, if you suffer extremely low confidence, if you are actually not able to love yourself and don't see yourself in the right light, if you suffer from moodiness, aggression, if you want to take control of things too much, if you're very dominant in your nature, if you have severe self-confidence issues, if you always have gut issues and the emotions stored in your gut do not function very well, if you have a victim mindset, constantly feel very helpless in everything in your life, and you don't feel like yourself, you know, you just feel that you're living a very inauthentic life, then there is a strong chance that you need to balance your solar plexus chakra. What can you expect once you balance your solar plexus chakra? A confident, motivated, self-loving, accepting things for who they are, accepting yourself for who you are, reliable and secure self. That is what you can experience once you balance your solar plexus chakra. So now, how do we go about balancing it? The scents and herbs associated with the solar plexus chakra are Manipura. It is called the Manipura chakra. So try and burn Manipura incense sticks if you can. They're going to make you feel very good. Go for more earthy herbs like cinnamon, musk, ginger, sandalwood, and even saffron is something that is going to do wonders for your solar plexus chakra. So try including that either in your diet. Now, because it's a bright yellow color, yellow crystals are going to do wonders again in terms of healing your solar plexus chakra. So yellow crystal like citrine is going to be really beneficial for that. Add a lot of yellow foods to your diet, like yellow capsicum, turmeric. What else is yellow? If you are somebody who loves doing yoga, then the warrior pose or Surya Namaskar is going to again do wonders for your solar plexus chakra. In fact, the Surya Namaskar is also going to help you in terms of your sacral chakra. But to understand that imbalancing of solar plexus chakra is also due to a lot of your actual real life experiences that you have gone through, okay? Which have taken up in form of an imbalance in your subtle body, where the chakras reside. So honestly, going to therapy, healing your childhood wounds, healing your past experiences, and making peace and closure with that, forgiving people, all of this is also going to truly balance your solar plexus chakra. What is a mantra for solar plexus chakra? It's called YAM, YAM. How are you supposed to chant it? Again, you're sitting in a receiving pose and you close your eyes, you chant YAM, and while you're doing so, you envision that there is a bright yellow circle that's spiraling clockwise right above your navel, and that's how you're healing your solar plexus chakra. If you're somebody who loves doing affirmations, then affirmations like I am enough, I love myself as I am, I have a purpose here on earth, I have a purpose in my life, I am confident and authentic, I am every day becoming my true self, I am strong, capable and powerful. These are a couple of affirmations that are going to help you in healing your solar plexus chakra. So if you try any of these, do let me know how it works out. Bye.